What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of JY Throws. Today I'm going to start off by doing a new med ball drill. So basically what I'm trying to find is, I know that there's a position that I'm looking for, and it's my hips coming through, creating this backwards arch, and that's pulling everything through into the finish. So I want to start to drill with a med ball and just start to feel what it feels like, because it's something that I've always missed, and I just need to find a way to get to that position. Hips coming through first, getting leg extension, and sending everything in the throwing direction. Next objective, I'm gonna do a couple walkthroughs, try to feel my balance and a good position in the front of the ring with my foot underneath me so that I can actually get that leg extension to drive. And I'm gonna start without the shot put, start to feel it. What I really wanna feel right now is this axis staying here, not dropping my hips back, and working everything around it so I'm outside of the circle. The next thing that I want to track is the path that the ball travels on. So in the meet, I was having the problem dropping the hips back, and then everything was coming around and the ball was traveling diagonally. So it'd be like dropping back, coming around, and then the ball starts to travel that way. So by setting up an axis on this side, rotating around it, I can hopefully get the ball to travel more straight to the middle, loop around, and finish nice and tall and straight. Right now I'm working on out of the back, feeling myself get direction to the middle, and then I'm trying to just leave this arm here and wrap back up into that arm, keeping it closed until my foot's down ideally, and then just trying to explode up and try to find that timing. Checking my vital signs, drawing my battle lines, going to war again. Feeling the rhythm inside of my chest, all I need is just a pen, I know. All right, moving on to discus, and I'm going to start off nice and easy. Just try to feel the discus with my shoulder coming all the way around to the finish. Just being nice and balanced in the middle, finishing it flat. I was born for this, I know. I was born for this. Don't care for the critics, my words and life, physics, a force that they can't stop. They just don't get it, I think they forget I'm not done till I'm on top. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. I believe we can write a story. My goal today is try to keep my arms level, set up the axis over this right side, and then just try to find the timing and a good tempo so I can actually extend everything and get through to the finish. I believe we can be an army. We are the warriors who learn to love the pain. We come from different places but have the same name. Cause we were born for this. We were born for this. We are the broken ones who chose to spark a flame. Watch as our fire rages, our hearts are never tame. Cause we were born for this. We were born for this. I've struggled for years and through all of the
tears, I face the doubts I hide. I never give in to my fears, deep within, cause I heard my voice inside. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. I will never lose my voice. If I cut out all the noise.
Feels like my chest is dropping. I'm scooping like that. So I hit a better position. I'm just working around.
I believe we can write a story. I believe we can be an army. We are the warriors who learn to love the pain. We come from different places but have the same name. Cause we were born for this. We were born for this. We are the broken ones who chose to spark a flame. Watch as our fire rages, our hearts are never tame.
All right, guys, I'm gonna wrap it up here. That was an incredible day for feeling some positions that I've been really looking for. And taking days like this to just really slow it down, pretty much be walking through the circle and just really focus on the things that I know I need to fix. And I'm very pleased how things went, but now I need 100 practices like that to start to get consistent with it. And the main feelings that I was really liking that I need to continue to look for in practice is hips underneath me and balanced out of the back, setting up that axis and feeling myself rotate around it with my hips coming outside of the circle, rotating around that axis. And then as I'm stepping to the middle, getting a bit of a re-wrap until my foot's down, and then trying to just drive straight up. And over time, as I get comfortable with those positions, I'll be able to stop thinking about them as much and they'll just be happening naturally. But until then, I just need to continue to think about it, keep a nice slow tempo, and really lock it in as much as I can, as quick as possible. Anyway, guys, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, and if you really enjoyed it, subscribe for more. I'll see you in the next one.